My name's Lewis, and we're making moon sand. We're using 4 cups of sand, 2 cups of cornstarch, and 1 cup of water.
My name's Evan. No, what are the mix? These are this. What are the mix of that?
Dump the big sand in.
No.
I want to.
So Evander, how's the sand? Is it mixed up well?
Yeah. There's a big square we should mix up.
I need to mix that up!
I'm gonna pour in a cup of water and a little bit at a time.
I'm going that faster.
Okay, now stop pouring for a second. Okay, get it all mixed up as well as you can.
So it gets dry.
It's gonna take a couple minutes to get it all well mixed.
Oh, it is mixed.
Okay, what are you gonna do? Can you use your hands? Get it really well mixed?
Can I do it too? Let me do this part.
Does it feel like moon sand?
But it's not quite, it's a little wet.
It's a little wet.
So we still have to mix it a little more. There's a lot of balls in it still. It's a lot bumpier than real moon sand.
We're gonna try this moon sand out with these molds. No, I'm gonna make a mold horsey.
Do we have a horsey mold?
Yeah.
Oh, the little horsey. What are you talking about?
No. Take it out and it's a heart. So it works.
I'm Lewis and the moon sand's finished.
Thanks for joining us.
Lewis, let Evander do it, and you'll be able to do the water.
I can do it.
How about we both?
No!
Evander, I mean Lewis.
No!